The Studio 54 thing, you know, that blew over. You know what I'm saying? And, but then, you know, here we go again.
Cocaine is a hell of a drug.
Rick is encouraging me, you know. He shows up at my brother's house, fucked up.
Nice place, nigga.
So he had these dirty cowboy boots on. Pushed us out of the way, barged in the house. My brother had these brand new couches. They were suede, right? And he gets on the couch and says,
"Why don't I stretch out?"
And just started grinding mud on the couch, man.
Yeah, I remember grinding my feet in Eddie's couch.
You remember why you did it?
Because Eddie could buy another one.
Fuck your couch, nigga. Buy another one, you rich motherfucker. Fuck your couch, nigga. Fuck your couch. Darknesses.
Because of my complexion, he used to call me Darkness. He calls me and my brother Darkness. He calls us Darkness Brothers. See, this is long before Wesley Snipes. Back then, we was the blackest niggas on the planet, according to this world.
All my niggas who be acting too bold, take a seat. Hope you're ready for the next episode. Hey, smoke weed every day.